Here's a quick tip on how to re-ink your firm foam pads. I like to use a plastic spoon. So I just put some drops of ink all over the ink pad. And then you can use the back of a plastic spoon to kind of smooth it all in. And if you need more, you can add some more. And the back of the spoon just kind of evens out the ink, pushes it around. And that's a quick tip on how to re-ink your firm foam pads. Thanks for watching.